Hello, this is the first lesson for the Rock School Grade 2 version of Enter Sandman. And we're looking at the main riff in this one. It goes something like this. Okay, so there's basically two bars in here. You get the first bar, which repeats round three times. We start from an open E power chord, that's 0 and 2, if you can see that. You can play that. And you can play a palm muted open E. Hopefully you've done palm muting before, I'll go for that in a moment. And then you're gonna slide up to 7th fret on the A. You can slide from anywhere, it's not specific on the tab, but I slide from 5. With your third finger, and then that leaves your middle finger free and your fifth finger free. First finger free, to get the fifth fret. So it runs down quite nicely there. Then you do another open E and then back down to the power chord again. So the first thing to get used to is just doing power chord and then 7-6-5. And then just putting the open E's in between. If you haven't done palm muting before, that's something you do down here. You just rest your palm lightly, right where your strings meet the guitar there. You aim for that nice chunky sound there. If you do too much, it sounds like that, a bit scratchy. If you don't have it on at all, it's your normal sounds. Best thing is to go slightly back, bring it forward, until you get the right sound. The bar you need to finish off the four bar pattern is this. We start with a G5 power chord, 3 and 5 here. Play that open, an open E, palm muted, then a F sharp five power chord. Another open, and then you get F sharp, G, F sharp, and an E at the end. So that last little bit there is quite tricky, especially if you're not used to power chords, as you gotta slide between them quite quickly, so it's good just to practice that on its own. Just to get used to that first. So here's the whole riff again.